What's in a street name today? W. Meunier, Meunier Street, in Ahuntsic borough of Montreal. And what does Meunier stand for? It stands for person working in a grain mill. So I'm guessing there was grain here about 200 years ago. And so when Montreal was discovered, actually no, 400 years ago, Montreal was discovered in 1642, they decided to name this street Meunier in honor of grain mill operators. So now you know, Meunier Street.